All is lost.
Dear me.
Malcolm's been really into exploring of late. Just the other day, he was going around telling anyone who'd listen about how he was an ox hair away from making some big discovery.
That's quite enough,
my dad. My claws could use a trim.
Malcolm, all he's doing of late is picking through rubble. Don't know why he bothered.
I'm quite sure I wasn't dreaming. But ox carts don't run so late at night.
If our prayers are not heeded, what hope have we?
Someone to share this spot with. You here to aid me?
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
We shall have to decide which is the most pressing. We cannot do everything at once.
A bunch of flowers already. Well, take your time. You know where to find me.
Dreams are free, I say.
Suppose I'd best be heading home.
Only one strive to know the unknowable. My prayers will surely be rewarded in the hereafter.
It is my duty to devote
Is Malcolm all right? We were supposed to go exploring together, but I overslept. Wish he'd woken me up. I was really looking forward to going down into those vaults.
Our results are awaited. What say we make our report? Vaults, eh? Let us inform Sir Kendrick of what we've learned. Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Vaults, you say? By my knowledge, they were sealed off. Ah, but you mention rubble, aye? Then perhaps the lad found a way through. Come, I fear there's not a moment to lose. Pray, follow me, and quickly. I believe this is the place to which the children were referring. Look, there, a hole. Could he have passed through here? There is naught to be done but have a look for ourselves. The passage ahead looks small, but we may be able to squeeze through. Let us make haste.
It's hard to find my footing in this darkness.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Malcolm, thank goodness you are unharmed. You have my eternal gratitude, Sir Arisen. Now I can breathe freely at last.
Sir Kendrick! You'll never believe what I've found. It's just up ahead. Books, sir. Books, books, and more books. It's like some sort of secret workshop.
Truly, perhaps we ought to take a look.
We ought not lose sight of our guide. You have my support.
How are we to get through this door?
Heavens above!
Isn't it amazing? And I found it. Me.
'Tis quite a find indeed. Is this some manner of archive? Why, I've ne'er seen so many books. This collection must be worth a fortune. 'Tis a veritable treasure trove of wisdom. Might I ask that you not share the existence of this place with others, Sir Arisen? We cannot allow the knowledge accumulated here to be misused or mistreated. We ought to entrust its care to someone worthy, someone who can appreciate its true value. Pray tell me if you know of such an individual. As for you, Malcolm, I forbid you from telling anyone else about this place. 'Twill be our little secret.
But...
However, in exchange for your silence, you may come and go as you please. Let's investigate this place's secrets together, eh?
It mere boggles the mind that so impressive an archive slumbered here. 'Tis surely any scholar's dream. Right you are.
This place is amazing. I knew I'd find something down here, but I never expected this.
Danger might lurk anywhere. Wear every shadow and mind the ceiling.
What?
Oh. 'Twas but a trick of the light.
Blessed be we servants.
I've no time to be social. I've too much to do.
A chance to put my feet up. Always a fresh breeze blowing around here.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
I could use a bit of excitement in my life.
There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find. Good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Unless I am much mistaken, we have cause to visit a place not far from here.
'Tis worth considering, if we've the time. If that is your destination, we cannot follow. But know that your return is eagerly awaited.
Well? Have you found some place I might sate my scholarly curiosities? Oh, to think such a place existed. Guide me outside, then. If you can deliver me from this pit, I ought be able to find the rest of the way on my own.
Mustn't let the captain see my knees knocking.
Come along. Come along.
Duty calls me. Just about anywhere.
Can't expect to fare so well every day. Mayhap I really would have been better off a baker.
Thank you.
Can't expect to fare so well every day.
Go where duty calls me.
Now. You have no right. Strike now.
Enough!
Not ruined your day by getting cut open.
I expected to simply accept this.
Not sure I can handle this. I suppose I can always run. I'm not trained for this.
Oh,
That's it. I've had enough.
By winches on all sides.
Then act accordingly.
All this worrying's giving me an achy back. Trying for
like it or not, I must go where duty calls me.
trained for this.
Complain, mind.
How are you?
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
Do you intend to take me with you this time? I've had rather enough of being caught.
Not ruins your day like getting cut open.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
My knees have been acting up of late.
I have been waiting for you, Arisen.
You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait right there. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Guide me outside. If you can deliver me from this pit, I ought to be able to find the rest of the way on my own. Aye, this should be far enough. My thanks. If you truly are arisen, then I swear to someday repay this debt I owe. Words may be wind, but there's naught else I can offer you at present. Pray, mayhap, the knowledge I've gained reading tomes of Eld could be of some use to you.
Is your pack slowing you down, Master? Pray, bear in mind that you can only carry so much by yourself. Over here, if you please. This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb. We ought to put it to good use.
Well met, sir.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Would you mind coming over here?
Well met, son. How might I be of service?
I could. I'd never.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Welcome to Bjorn's Armory. You'll find only pieces of the finest quality, Lionmij, and quality is what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price, just remember, hope to see you again.
The one we seek isn't here. Perchance, we've come at the wrong time. I'm not sure we're making any progress here. We might want to remind ourselves of the particulars of our task.
There'll be a few heavy purses about today.
We're waiting on that report.
Welcome!
Thank you.
There is much we ought to tend to, if we are to strengthen your Majesty's claim as a true arisen. It seems Magistrate Wardour has been safely delivered from his cell. The man's dedication to justice shall doubtless be a great boon to our cause. Mayhap 'twould be prudent to visit man on occasion and avail yourself of his vast stores of wisdom. He might have knowledge that could benefit you on your travels. Now, would you be so kind as to return the key I lent you? I thank you. Pray, take this. Consider it remuneration for your Majesty's efforts.
Outstanding! A laudable result. Just what I would expect of the Arisen. Our efforts have been rewarded.
We want for information. Mayhap we ought to speak with this Sir Roderick. Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual.
A guide is most welcome.